my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Lucky Hamper.
Peppa and her friends are at play.
Children, who knows what this is?
It's an empty basket thing.
Correct. And it is called a hamper.
What is it for?
We are going to raise money for a good cause.
Ooh!
We filled the hamper with lovely things to eat.
Can we put fruit in it?
How about a pineapple?
And a coconut.
I like bananas.
Wonderful! It will be a tropical hamper.
Where do we get all this fruit?
Good question, Suzy. Please, can you all bring lots of fruit from home?
Yes, Madame Gazelle!
We will sell raffle tickets. Your mummies and daddies write their name on a ticket. And if they are lucky, they win the hamper!
Wow!
It is home time.
Mummy, Mummy, we are making a lucky hamper. And you could buy a ticket to win it.
That sounds nice. Don't forget to bring lots of tropical fruit, children.
Daddy, Daddy, we need to find fruit.
Hey, what?
It's for our playgroup Lucky Hamper.
Ah, how about this apple?
No, Daddy. It has to be Troppy Poppycle.
Yes, Madame Gazelle did shout something about tropical fruit. We've got this coconut.
Good.
And there's this tin of pineapple slices at the back of the cupboard. Will they do?
Yes. Now you need to buy a ticket.
I see.
And you put your name on the ticket.
Daddy Pig.
If your ticket is the lucky one, you win the hamper.
Fantastic.
Mummy, can you buy the rest of my tickets?
Well, I suppose it is all for a good cause.
It is the next day. All the children have brought tropical fruit for the lucky hamper.
Brought bananas and a tin of pineapple.
I have a mango and four tins of pineapple.
I've got a real pineapple.
Wow!
And a tin of pineapple.
Wonderful! Our hamper is full. Now we can decorate it with tropical things like palm trees, parrots and fish.
Children are making decorations for the hamper.
I'm making a palm tree. Here is the trunk and here are the leaves.
What a lovely palm tree. Let's stick it on the hamper.
I am making a parrot.
Wonderful. It will look good just here.
I've made the sea.
And I've made a tropical fish.
Oh, perfect.
I've made a pirate flag.
Yo ho ho.
Thank you, Danny.
The hamper is finished.
Who will be the lucky person to win our hamper?
Hello.
The parents have arrived.
Thank you, everyone, for giving so much fruit for our lucky hamper.
Wow!
Nice!
It looks amazing.
And thank you for buying all our raffle tickets. It is time to see who will win the hamper.
Ooh.
I have put all the tickets in this bucket. I shake them around so they are all mixed up. I close my eyes and pick up the winning ticket.
Madame Gazelle, there's one ticket left.
Oh, my goodness. I forgot to buy a ticket for myself. Madame Gazelle, I will just add my ticket to the rest. I close my eyes.
Shouldn't the bucket get mixed again?
And pick up the winning ticket. Madame Gazelle. Oh, that's me!
Madame Gazelle has won the hamper.
That was very lucky.
Hooray!
Madame Gazelle loves lucky hampers. Everyone loves lucky hampers.
Peppa Pig. Peppa Pig.